Are you kidding me? My grandmother's funnier than you, and she's been dead for 10 years.
Do I come to your job and embarrass you? What's your name?
None of your business what my name is, all right?
I'm trying to work up here.
If that's work, kid, someone ought to fire you.
So anyway, guys, listen to this one. My wife, she says last night to me, she says, honey, take me somewhere I've never been before. I said, well, why don't you try the kitchen?
Oh, Christ, you fucking suck. Get off the stage.
Get off.